Welcome to another reaction video. Today, we are back with MXFRUIT and their newest song, Magnetize. So this seems to be another summer comeback. We are getting a lot of those from the Eastern girl group market, which is very exciting. I love summer music. And I'm really excited to see, you know, MXFRUIT's take on summer. I think, you know, Strawberry Ice Cream was such a big hit. And it really, you know, sold their summer style, but this seems to be a little bit more like understated in color palette, and they've got a featured artist on it, and so I'm really excited to see what they're bringing to this summer comeback. I think this group's so cool, so I'm really excited for them. But before we get into this reaction video, guys, go make sure you're subscribed to this channel down below. Less than 5% of my viewers are actually subscribed, so if you are a fan of MXFRUIT or just a fan of girl groups in general, you should definitely subscribe to not miss out on any new girl group content. Alrighty, without further ado, I've got my subtitles on, and this is a long video. It is almost 5 minutes, and so I'm ready to just get into it. Maybe we've got some like storyline or something. Ooh. Oh, you know, that's very flow coded. Like, they sounded really good there. They're blending well. Ooh, we're going for like easy listening vibes. Love that. I love that whisper on Tonight. They have such good group chemistry. They're all so charismatic too. Love the color tuning on this video. Ooh. I'm glad that Skadwan is using her like upper register and her falsetto more, because I think she sounds really good in it. Michaela also has a very, very strong head voice. At least for pop music. Namjoon, man. She's really improved. I love Oppa Peck's personality. Okay, this is their featured artist. I love that dancing in the back. Good flow. Oh, this is fun. Oh, I see where we're going now. I love this mix of storyline and then like fun shots. The way her hair is waving, like, so good. Good, like, isolation to the upper body. They sound really great on this track. Very cute. Oh. It's very, I like the way they're going with this story. It's classic. Oh. I love this. Oh, this is so cute, actually. Oh, they feel the same way, guys. Oh, nice. Wow, okay, there's a little, oh, it's credits, I see. Yeah, and there you go. They were watching the whole time. That's really cute. Okay, I think that was a really, really great release from this group. I don't know, something about it was just really, really great. Probably their strongest yet, if I'm being honest. Vocally, I think this is the best they've ever sounded. I think leaning into that soft, more breathy kind of vocal tone fits a lot of them more than the harder sound of like So Good, So Bad. And it definitely allowed them to like show their strength a little bit more here, which I really like. I think the storyline was adorable. I didn't realize there was gonna be story until like halfway into the video, when they started actually establishing it, in my opinion, but it was really, really cute. I really like enjoyed it. And I think Skatuan did a really great job with the acting, and so did the featured artist. I think it's just called XX. They did a great job, and the other girls did a great job being those friends that are like, teasing her for her crush and all of that. I thought it all like played together really well. And the chemistry of the group honestly made it feel like not awkward and all of that. I mean, I just think this group has so much good chemistry together, so it's always fun to watch one of their videos. And yeah, visually the video was also really pretty. I mean, I love the color tuning, the choreography was really, really cool. We didn't get a ton of it in this video, but it was light, it was fun, but had some like isolation work, moments that catch your eye. Which is really nice. And yeah, overall, I think this is a great comeback for MXFRUIT. I love this sound on them, love this style on them. I think they really knocked it out of the park here. Yeah, I'm really excited to see what they come back with next. I really like this group. I love their vibes. I think they're so like fun, charismatic, and great performers. And I'm just really excited to see where they go next because this was awesome. But that's gonna be it for me for this video, guys. If you liked it, please give it a like and subscribe to this channel down below, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.